quick barbecue hack. We're taking a bottle, half apple juice, half apple cider vinegar, and we're gonna spray them. Just pop some holes. Works just as well.